completely mad when I was like 15, 16, whatever. I never got like proper day job to be able to pay for my psychiatrist or whatever. So I thought that I'm going to try it with music. And all of a sudden I found music to be very cathartic. So I can, you know, sort of like release myself from all the demons and put them into the songs. And that's really good for me personally. And I've never enjoyed like happy music. That's not my cup of tea, or the cup of tea for Finnish people in general. Yes, we like really melancholic music, and that's what sort of like, you know, that's what makes us happy. That's weird, but that's what I've always said. Sad music makes us really happy, and happy music makes us really bored and you know, annoyed.
No, and I never do.